you're a sky, 'cause you're a sky full of stars. I'm gonna give you my heart, 'cause you're a sky, 'cause you're a sky full of stars. 'Cause you light up the path.
Beautiful woman. She's successful. She's a real woman, and I'm really glad that my brother found a good thing. You know, he came to me and he says, "You know what? I want what you have." And I said, "You know, you can't have this face, bro, and you can't have these muscles. All right? So, you know, give it a try. You know, see what happens." But what he really meant was he wanted someone he could share his life with. Quería alguien con quien podía compartir su vida. And I'm really, really happy. Estoy muy, muy alegre de que encontró esa pareja. Mi hermano es algo especial. Es una persona que si ocupas algo, él está ahí para ti. My brother, if you need something and you think of Luis, he'll be there for you. No doubt, 100%. And I love him. Lo amo. Y le deseo lo mejor. I wish him the best for both of them. And I'm really glad they're in my life and they're in your guys' lives. Estoy muy agradecido de que está en mi vida y en la vida de todos ustedes. ¿Por qué no brindamos por ellos, por favor? Para los novios.
Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do.
That's 2.0.
Has left
there. See, they get along, bro. That's fine. But, you know,
love has surely shifted. Say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love. You're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Promise me you'll always be
what would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out.
Good evening, everyone. I want to welcome you today. You've come at the invitation of Luis Guzman and Laura Munoz to share in the joy of their marital vow. Please be seated. As with anything that requires hard work, there are benefits to be enjoyed. As the years go by, your love for each other will strengthen and grow in ways that you could have never imagined. You will know each other more intimately than you ever thought possible. A look or a smile, a glance across the room will be all you need to communicate to each other. You will be each other's best friends. As you live out your lives together, loving each other, raising a family together, watching God work in the lives of your children as well as yours, you will share in a love story, your love story. And today is just the beginning of that story.
Well, Laura, the day that we have been so nervous and anxious about has finally come. You will soon kiss your frog and turn him into a prince. Just kidding. I want to start by saying, babe, I love you. I still remember that day when I first saw you coming down those stairs. There I stood mesmerized by those beautiful bangs of yours. Over the next couple of months, as we got to know one another, I saw past those bangs and I realized how wonderful a person you are. You have taught me many things, but the one thing I cherish the most is unconditional love. Before I met you, I thought I would never find the girl of my dreams. Just want to thank you for proving me wrong. As we enter another chapter in our lives, I want to promise you that not only will I encourage you to pursue your dreams, but I will be your biggest supporter as well. I promise to wake up each day and realize how lucky I am. The Lord has blessed us with Xavier and Logan, and today we become family. Last but not least, I want to vow to you, to you guys, like Christ loved the church, I will love you guys every day for the rest of our lives.
Luis, you entered my life at the most perfect time, and I will continue to thank God for sending you to me. We have already faced so many challenges, so I have complete faith and confidence that with God we can get through anything. You continue to impress me daily with your selflessness and your caring nature. Today I promise to be for you everything that you are for me. I promise to keep you as my best friend always. I promise to continue to love your singing even though you never know the words. I promise to give my all in fulfilling my duties as your wife and mother to our baby. I look forward to spending the rest of our lives together.
Luis, do you take Laura to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
And do you, Laura, take Luis to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
And now before God and these witnesses present today, I pronounce you husband and wife. Luis, you may kiss your bride.
Couldn't see how every sign pointed straight to
that every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars, pointing me on my way into your loving arms. This much I know is true, that God blessed the broken road that led me straight to you. Yes, it did. I think about the years I spent just passing through. Trying to have the time I lost and give it back to you. But you just smile, take my hand. You've been there, you understand. It's all part of a grander plan that is coming true. Every long lost dream led me to where
Girl, I must warn you, something strange in my mind. Yo, situation is real. Let's kill it, cause we're running out of time. It's all so beautiful. Relationships, they seem from the start. It's all so see, all I want you to do is be my love. My love.